As a business owner, you're faced every day with difficult choices. Making the right choices improve your results, because the wrong choices can kill your business. While it pays to take your time with every detail, slow decision could also ruin your chances. Stay with me as I guide you through ways to make fast and good decision for your business success. My name is Mercy, and I welcome you to your bi-weekly online business show, Business and Meaning. Business is not only about making quality decisions. How fast the decision is made matters as well. Entrepreneurs who can make good business decisions are at a significant advantage over those that take so much time to come up with a position of any issue. Business owners need to understand how to make the right decisions at all times, and today I'm going to be sharing with you 6 ways to make the right decisions. The first key is to gather all the information surrounding your business. You know, information is power. For example, if you're involved in reselling a particular product, collect all the information regarding product sourcing, transportation, warehousing, marketing, and sale of the products. Information can also be gotten from regular meetings with employees or from customer satisfaction surveys. You can also get lots of information when you read business reports and general publication in your business area. Adequate information will guarantee fast and better decisions. To succeed, never allow your mind to wander all day on a particular issue. Instead, set a time limit at which you have to take decisions. That helps you focus on the decision rather than having your mind wander and get distracted. With the pressure of a time limit, you would need to get to the heart of the matter fast and collect the pros and cons quickly. Another smart approach to decision making is to get advice from business peers, friends, and dependable employees. You know, it's a good idea to talk to your important business colleagues and managers to get their opinion on how to manage your business. For example, to make a decision on which client should manage your marketing campaign, ask your business peers and other managers on who they think can offer an excellent result. A smart way to better and faster decision is to separate the future from the present. By taking the future out of the puzzle and simply making a decision, you can move forward and concentrate on ensuring your decision works. You know, we often become overwhelmed with the big picture, trying to see how the decision will affect the future. We are always tempted to compare the future consequences of every decision we make today. But really, how do we know the future? How can we realistically make a decision based on possible outcomes? When you concentrate only on the impact your decision may have on the present moment, you would quickly get to the heart of every matter. Now, let's look at reversible and irreversible decisions. When a decision with its consequences cannot be reversed, it is proper to place your position on the right balance. But if the decision can be reversed, it's a smart step to take the decision fast and move on. Future evaluation will determine whether you can or whether you could withdraw or modify this decision. According to Edward Young, procrastination is the thief of time. Whenever a decision is needed in your business, pushing it a little forward is normal to have the best standpoint. But when you continue to procrastinate, your business is headed for a crash. Whatever needs to be done should be done now without any delay. In everyday business operations, issues come up every now and then, and it requires you to take decision on the best way to go about it. Your capacity to take good and fast decisions determines how successful you will be. That brings us to a wrap for today. Thank you for staying with us. We did meet again on Thursday to bring you more interesting information on business. Also, don't forget to like this video and subscribe to our channel. Stay connected to Banco Online Space. And once again, I remain your host, Mercy. Bye.